Still here.
Thank you.
How do you folks in these parts deal with the stress of war?
Vodka.
Should have seen that come.
Thank you. Natasha, Vlad, take the train. Start the engine and hitch the wagons. Sam, Ivan, and I will cover you.
See you soon. Vlad, let's go.
Already, who is this Sam Stone, huh?
Come on, Ivan. Every Russian knows Serious Sam.
Well, I don't know.
Ivan, that means you are not Russian to me anymore.
Блин, тоже мне.
Thank you.
crane!
Man, I love this, Gorma.
Let's go! We must protect the train!
Not sure if that's a demotion or a sensible career choice.
Attach the cannon. We'll take care of it. Get fighting!
You guys are well organized. I like it.
Hey, Ivan doesn't even know what we are doing here. Right, Ivan?
I just eat monsters.
Thank you.
Jump on the train, quick!
Me? Run from a fight? Nuh-uh. That's not gonna happen, pal.
Sam, you can't just stay here and kill them all!
Watch! This is one for the history books, fellas.
Holy crap.
This crazy bastard actually did it!
I have one thing to say.
Oh, I think now I get all that serious talk.
All right, Sam, we're ready to go when you are.
Hey, Americanus.
Hey, dude, listen. If there's some problem, we...
Let's wash out our stress together.
Oh, man. I wish Father Mikhail was here with us. He'd have appreciated this ride.
I'm an atheist, Sam, but I knew and respected Father Mikhail very much.
He was a good man. Real Russian. Let's drink for him.
We arrived.
All right, you bastards. Our stop. Pack your guns and get your asses out.
This is the only free track on this station, so we will have to stop here.